are two kinds of people on earth. One who influence, who set trends, and the other who just follow what anybody else is doing. Just get influenced with every simple random thing. But you know what is a game changer in moving from one to another? Everybody loves to bring about a change. Everybody loves to influence. Everybody loves to feel good about themselves. Everybody wants to do it. But you know what is that one thing that can actually change this entire game from just following trends to actually setting trends? That is the power of your conviction. If you can stand by your opinions, your views, your thoughts in a very humble way, not in an arrogant way, in a humble way, accepting other people's views and opinions, and you can still stand by what you want to do or what you're saying, even when the closest of people are opposing what you're doing, then you have the power to influence. So watch out for that and keep influencing and keep smiling, because trends come and go, but you are special, my dear. So watch out for that.